So in this problem, we have an object O and lens L, convex lens, and then we have a convex mirror. Now the light ray from the object falls on the mirror, falls on the convex lens, and then it refracts and falls on the convex mirror. Now we have to adjust the value of x such that the image of the object O falls on itself. So for this to happen, light rays has to fall perpendicular to the convex mirror. So when this happens, the light ray retraces its path back and passes through the lens and then falls on the object for a specific value of x, and we have to find that value x. Now when the light rays fall perpendicular to the convex mirror, they meet at the center of curvature of the convex mirror. Now this 10 centimeters plus 15 centimeters, they both act as a image distance for the convex lens. This is basically the object distance. So from convex lens equation, I can write 1 by f is equal to 1 by v minus 1 by u. So in this case, f is given as 10 centimeters, and then v is basically 10 plus 15 centimeters, which is 25 centimeters, and then u is basically minus x. Now we substitute all the values in this equation and we get 1 by 10 is equal to 1 by 25 minus 1 by minus x. So this becomes 1 by x is equal to 1 by 25 with minus plus 1 by 10. So we get 25 minus 10 by 250, and x becomes 250 by 15. So we finally get 50 by 3 centimeters. So when we place the object at this distance from the lens, the image of the object falls on itself.